This is real, but that's all right.
Thank you.
that campfire warms your soul. Watching depleted meteors in the sea and night, and maybe dubious, say bye-bye. Oh, mango day two. I'm on a mango day two. Mango day two. Oh, I'm on a
mango day two.
Super nice, isn't it? It's so tight and cozy. And does it sound all right? Sound good? A bit like nothing's all right. So we're a band called Pasiflorez. And I hope we evoke all the colors of your mind and take you to a nice little place. I guess that's what we're going for. This next song is a song called Dream Girl. It's going to be our next song that comes out. It's about the elusive figure of a dream, and does it exist? But it's cool.
Illuminate my world.
That was cool. People were singing back lyrics. That was really cool.
Thank you.
Secret garden. Okay, now we're gonna play a song. I don't know if like anyone came to our last gigs, but I feel like we did the same thing then as well. We wrote this song on Wednesday, and we really like it. Whenever I don't know, I feel like we're kind of like real frothy to play it, so we're gonna play it regardless of how it is. It's a song about feeling a bit sad, but still optimistic. It's nice. Song called Melancholy. I took the drugs to feel something, but it seems that I've lost more. Today was dull, the colorless self-doubt drowned in gray. Oh, I hope it rains so the world can feel like me. Losing people. These last songs have been a bit grim, but that's all right. We'll pick it up. We'll get happy again. It'll be cool. Oh, yeah. Are you enjoying yourselves? That's the most important thing. Are you enjoying yourself? Are we having fun? Yes. Yes. That was a little meow. That's good. Okay. It's time to go to Joanieville now. Thank you. This is actually like, this is a bit of like an inquisitive question. When you go to see a band, do you like to hear songs that aren't released, or do you like to hear, like, what do you like? Not released, is that cool? Like, because, yeah, a lot of these songs, pretty much what we're doing is we're trying to save up and work towards an album, and we pretty much got a lot of the songs of the album done. And we thought, because it's an intimate show, it'd be kind of cool to play a lot of them. So this is also a new one too, so it's cool.
This is called Jazzy Nectarine.
Kittens in the room, so can we all please say meow on the count of three? 1, 2, 3, meow! Thank you, that's all we needed. Are we ready? Thank you. out to you shucka mahalos out there. Shuckers all day, baby. All right. Now we're going to go to a place. We're going to go to a venue that everyone wants to go to. This is a place of pleasure. This is a place of dreams. And this is a little place called Morrison Hotel.
Morrison. That's a new one called the Morrison Hotel.
So yes, this has been an absolute pleasure. I'd like to thank the Little Pearl for having us. It's such a beautiful zone. And you guys have been really beautiful out there. Thank you guys, this is really nice. We got one more song. And we would like to go to the farthest galaxies of the world for this one. Oh yeah.
And that'll get you to the moon. What?
Yeah.
levitating. Pasiflorez, we love you. Thank you.